This is the sunrise of your life. Time to greet your brand new day. This is the sunset of your sufferings. Time to kiss them all goodbye. Track. You're trying to jump, but you just keep coming back. Oh no. This is the day of new discovery. Time to venture out your door. This is a night. Time to find out what's in store. You've been hiding away, afraid of what you lose. Now it's time to take part in the life that you must choose. Oh yeah. And you will disappeared. Now you have the eyes to see and the ears with which to hear. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And you will rise on wings like eagles. Rise on wings like eagles.
Up your heart. Open up your heart, the sea's right there. Always was and will be, he'll relieve you of your cares. By chance in the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. Chance in the names of the Lord and you'll be free. The Lord is awaiting on you all to awaken and see. You don't need no church house, you don't need no temple, you don't need no rosary beads or them books to read to see that you are free.
open up your heart. Know what I mean? Kept down so long, someone's thinking that we're all free. While Copen owns 51% of General Motors, the stock exchange is the only thing he's qualified to quote us. The Lord is waiting on you all to awaken and see. By chanting the names of the Lord, and you'll be free.
Greetings and salutations, everyone. How are you? Uh-oh, what happened here? I think the camera fell down. Hang on.
It did. I hate when the camera falls down. It's still falling down. Huh, that's most unfortunate. That wasn't my plan.
My plan wasn't for me to be chopped off into a million pieces. Hello, everybody. Hello, Kevin. Who have I missed? Wow, lots of people here tonight. Fabulous to see you all. Okay. Uh-oh, hang on. There we go. Oh, that's why. That's why all the buzzing. That's better. How is everybody? Hey, Brian, how are you? Hello, Carrie. Hey, glad you enjoyed it. Hi, Debbie, good to see you. Kevin as well. Sis, love you. I'm assuming, okay, hang on. What happened?
Oh, no. Here we go. Okay. Now we've got everybody.
Hello, Jamie, good to see you as well. Hello, Brian. The cousins are in the house. Love it, love it. Why does that not sound right? I'm just going to tune up because I think that's a very important thing to do. I can't believe... Let me just check something, folks, if that's okay. Talk amongst yourselves. How is everyone? Hopefully everyone's good. Talk amongst yourselves.
Aha. That's why.
There I am. I'm back. Yay. Although I'm slightly too far over.
Oh, well, we're going to fix that, because we can. There. Oh, no. Oh, nuts. This is a lot
harder than it looks. No, it's crooked. Oh, well, just ignore it. We'll pretend we're straight. Straight as a bug. How's everyone tonight? Dancing and coloring crossroads I'm standing at. I feel like my voice is way too hot, 'cause mama, you're just on my mind. I'm going to fix this as well. The mic's too loud, but it's okay. How is everyone? You having fun? Okay, so I just had a major fall. Hang on just a second. I lost the camera. So you're going to get, let's just have fun with this tonight. You're going to see my camera angles. My camera just went flying. So,
all right. Let's see. Okay. So, there's no one behind the curtain. There's no one behind the curtain. This is so weird. Things just aren't working out for me tonight. So this camera is now completely off. Let's see what happens. Yeah, completely off. Okay. Oh my. Well, at least you're seeing sort of like a behind the scenes tonight, which is exciting. Don't you think? It's always exciting. Will that work for the guitar? I think that'll be okay. All right, well, this is not what I expected tonight to start like. Oh well, that's gonna be good enough for tonight. Because, yep.
A whole ton of things just came flying off of my monitor speakers, which is terribly funny. And now I'm too low again. What's going on? I'm gonna fix this. Okay, hang on. I will not be stumped. There we go. Now, everyone can see me okay. Now, is the vocal a little bit better? I think so.
I think so.
Okay. I think that's all better. Wonderful. Well, if you were here last week, you will have figured out that I was not a happy camper. I found out a couple things. One, that not only was the unit not getting enough voltage, it was causing some major issues, and that was why. So I think we've solved those issues tonight.
So I'm excited. There we go.
I'm excited that things will work. So you're here to hear some music. So I'm going to play some of my stuff tonight because I promised you I would. So here we go. Crystalline ocean, the sand that radiates the notion of lovers in the sun, of lovers in the sun. I cannot forget these moments of wonder, and when I feel like I'm going under, you bring me to the sun. You bring me to the sun. That you have for me, surreal but beautiful, is the way you take care of me, take care of me, take care of me, take care of me, take care of me. Thanks, everybody. Thank you so much. I'm just going to check something here. Check one, two, check one, two. That's all right. There we go. That feels good. All right. Yeah, Mary, you would have laughed. It was terribly funny. Terribly funny. All right.
I think we're just going to knock some other things over.
All right. How is everyone doing? Listen, I wanted to share with you a little something. Hey, Rick. Happy Wednesday. Thanks, everybody. My brother-in-law, Michael, got me a gift. Was it last Christmas? I think it was last Christmas. And the second part of my gift was still coming from the people who made this wonderful gift. And so I thought I'd just share it with you. You probably saw that picture of the Beatles, the animated one that you see in the back here from time to time. Well, Christy from Poppermost Prints had sent me this week all the ones that were still missing, and it's portraits of four. Here's John. There's Paul. Oops. There's George. George. George, 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 George. And the famous Ringo. So I'm going to get like a little four picture or sort of formatted frame and put these lovely prints in. So thank you, Michael. And also thank you, Poppermost Prints, good old Christy Ryder. Again, if you search Poppermost Prints, you can find out more about that. This is the thank you I got in. She does some amazing work. And for those of you who see my Friday night show, the me in Sergeant Pepper clothing, that was done by Christy, which is kind of cool. So this is why I put more than one pick in my... It's gone. All right. I guess I'll find it later tonight. So this date, April 27th, is kind of a weird one for me. And I know Mary will be able to attest to this. Yesterday, in 1995, my mom left this mortal coil and headed off to heaven. And to say that we as a family weren't devastated is an understatement. We were all sort of just, the bottom fell out from under us. The great matriarch of our family, who had taken care of us and loved us, was no longer there. And so for us, that was a really hard thing to adjust to. It still is. You know, grief is like when you have an arm cut off and it, you know, nothing grows back. You just get used to living without the arm. Well, as you know, I'm living now with two less arms. but tonight I wanted to play a song that I wrote back in 1995 that I recorded. And man, my voice was not good in 1995, but I was working on it, you know. But things have improved. So I'm going to try to give it a go tonight for you. It's a song called We'll Dance Again. And it was inspired by a photograph of my mom and I at my wedding back in 1990, 5 years before it. And we were just dancing, and the look on mom's face was just totally, totally, you know, typical flow, typical amazing, just light, great bright light. So I want to hopefully not get too sappy tonight, but I want to dedicate this to her and, of course, to Mary, as she has been remembering as well. And celebrating her. Yes, close enough for jazz.
Let's see how many people in the room.
All right, we haven't lost anybody, so that's good. Here we go. This one's called We'll Dance Again. Here we go.
In your eyes, I cannot find the words to describe this emptiness. All I know is in my life I have been blessed. I treasure our last embrace. We'll dance again by the light of the angel's wings. We'll dance again. Bye. You show me how to love unselfishly. You taught us right from wrong. You raised a loving family. You told me I could do anything when put to the test. You told me not to worry. All things work out for the best. And when my life on earth is through, I will be dancing with you. We'll dance again by the light of the angel's wings. We'll dance again. I know well, but I don't know when. We'll dance again. Earthly angels still love my friends. We'll dance again. Heaven's music never ends. We'll dance again.
Thank you, folks. Thanks very much. How's everyone sounding? Everything sounding okay? Guitar sound okay? Not too loud, not too hot? Thank you, Carrie. Thank you so much for that. I appreciate that. That's a very encouraging comment. And for that, cheers, everyone. Cheers. Well, I sang a little better tonight than I did a million years ago, so that's encouraging. All right. So is everyone having a good time? How is everyone coping? Oh, thanks, Kevin. So the vocal to guitar ratio is fine. I know there's a bit of reverb, but it's too difficult to get at it. I do want to, can I fix that other camera? It feels a little too far away. Let me check. I know it's silly, but let's see. Works for me. Does that work for you? It was set up perfectly before everything went crashing. So, which that happens, right? That happens. All right. I think that's close enough. All right.
Oops.
What is... There we go. Well, I thought it was buzzing, and I'm like, because every time I keep walking, I keep hitting it, so, which is crazy.
Yeah, it was a bad time to get to hire my IT guy. There we go. All right.
Hello, Don Draper. Good to see you tonight. So a little bit of a helpful thing. What a difference 7 days makes. Everything's working. I was underpowering the R600, which is creating issues. That works. All right. So I want to do one more of my originals tonight, just to, because it's April 27th is sort of harboring two important dates, and one is the passing of my mom, and the other is my wedding anniversary. So my wife and I tomorrow will have been married 32 years, which is, it's crazy. It's just crazy. So, you know, communication's the key. And it's kind of, it's in the same vein as We'll Dance Again in terms of the corniness of it. And to be honest, it's, you know, congratulations to Rose Francis for dealing with this guy for 32 years, you know? So I wanted to play you a song that I wrote 2 years ago called 30, and I wrote it, of course, celebrating, of course, that wonderful time. Now I can't remember how to play it, but you know, that makes it more exciting. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kevin. Relationships are not easy. They're just not. If I would be lying to say that we've had, you know, an easy road, even though for the most part we get along so well, but things happen, right? I screwed up. It's okay. We're gonna give it a shot.
Would I have believed it if the story were told? Almost 30 years ago, how this life would unfold. Moments of perfection, and was this past forgotten? We have shared a life well lived, started a family, first a miracle girl. Over 20 years ago, transforming our world. As we grew then we knew, oh, that didn't work out.
Hang on, it didn't get wiped out, so let's just wipe that out. Let's try it again.
Started a family, first a miracle girl. Over 20 years ago, transforming our world. As we grew, then we knew the magic number was four. Little boy wonder, and our little house became a home. Could we imagine such a life as this, when all I really want today is just another kiss? I wanna walk with you down these streets forever. I wanna walk with you down these streets forever. The creaks in the floorboards and the cracks in the walls, how the life we dreamed of never really made the call. Thankfully we don't know what the future will hold, but I'm happy just to be there as our story unfolds. Could we imagine such a life as this, when all I really want today is just one more kiss? I want to walk with you down these streets forever. I want to walk with you down these streets forever. I want to walk with you on this beach forever. I want to walk with you on this beach forever. Take my hand, for home is where you are. Love me longer tonight, and take me where you are. I wanna walk with you in this life forever. I wanna walk with you in this life forever.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. Time to tune up again. All right, so let me tune up. How's everyone doing tonight? So again, is still everything okay? So Kevin, yes, I'm sad. You know, at least you had 5 really good years, you know. There's reasons that you stay and want to make it work. And then you realize that too many things have happened. Sometimes it's hard to forgive, even though it's the thing we're called to do, it's really hard to do. Sometimes it's hard to be forgiven, you know. But the thing is, you know, through every relationship, through that journey, you learn about yourself, and you just come into a greater knowledge of where you are in the whole cosmos And when you find that person who you want to wake up to every morning is special, or you wake up with yourself and know that you're happy and that you're doing the things you want to do and you're accomplishing your goals and you're doing what God's called you to do, then you get into that sweet place, you know? So, and unfortunately, Debbie, that is also very true. And I have to say, I know I'm male, I've never experienced that. And it's, it breaks my heart when people have to get out of a relationship for their own safety. So if any of you have been in that position, I just know that my heart is there for you, and it breaks to know that thought. It's just a... May the hurt just be totally wiped away from those who've experienced that, who are in the room tonight. I'm really glad you guys are here tonight. All right, let's move into some happier... feels good? Okay. Maybe I should do this one. This is just to be on the comical side of things. Here's a Paul Simon song. Here we go. What happened there? Oh, something happened there that was not really good. Try it again. 2, 3, 4. Hang on. Boom, boom. Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued, but I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just step out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just keep yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Zip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. One more time. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do
to make you smile again. I said I appreciate that. Would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I probably lied. She probably was right. There must be 50 ways to wash your mouth out. 50 ways to leave your lover. Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Sam. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Get yourself free. Boom. Thanks, everybody. Thank you very much. God bless Paul Simon. How was that? We kind of were able to navigate the waters there on that one. And look, the looper's working perfect. I was able to get the loops out, no problem. I'm feeling like the guitar's a bit bright. Is that me? I think the guitar's a little less bright now. Feels a little better. There we go. All right. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How is everyone doing tonight? All right. And so good to see Miss. Hey, Carrie Lang, what's your game now? Can anybody play? Hello, Lynn. I wish I could think of a song right off the bat that had Lynn in it. Well, maybe I'll make one. Lynn, Lynn, working for the man. One day she'll understand that's okay. She's gotta give, what she's gotta give. She's gotta get out. She's gotta get out. Make her way, cause that's Lynn. There we go. So Lynn doesn't feel out of place. Good to see you. Hope things are good. Thanks for joining our free Wednesday. If you joined us late, you're welcome to wheel back and you can hear some of, I played about three original songs at the beginning of tonight. It's an important time in my life, the month of April, so have a look back and you'll check it out. So, all right, I'm really open now to sort of play some requests, so is there anything that people are hoping to hear, wanting to hear? Wow, that's really cool. If you take a look at my yesterday and today frame. This is actually a Stereo Butcher cover that's got the paste over on it. But look in the glass, the reflection of my Who poster, which is in the corner over here, is coming through, which is very cool. You can see my cross that I got when I was confirmed many moons ago, which I still hold on to as a very cool keepsake. But yeah, lighting and reflections. My absolute pleasure.
Okay, maybe. Yeah, maybe we'll try this one. Okay. Anything from Blue Suburban Skies. Ah, and Debbie would like to hear Love Can Change the World. Fantastic. She's come up with a new name for it. She calls it I Still Believe in Love, which I like. So that's the Love Can Change the World brackets. I Still Believe in Love. Blue Suburban Skies. Okay, maybe. Let's go. Okay. Something I did. Maybe I'm going to change things here. One of the songs I did, I think it was, might have been yesterday, the day before, the week or the week before, was a song that of George's I did on Blue Suburban Skies. And I think, you know, I'm going to give it another try. I didn't like the key that I did it in. I did it in the key of A, which, you know, most people do it in that key, but, you know, and if Jacques's not in the room tonight, is he? If Jacques was in the room, I would tell him that at some point I will do his request, which I'm still working on, so maybe we can do it in A. Okay, we'll try. Okay. Ah, Kevin's giving away some. I went to Record Store Day. If some of you don't know, there's a day in April and, of course, in November called Record Store Day. And hey, Jacques, there you are. Good to see you. And during Record Store Day, it's a chance for the companies to release this limited edition titles that people don't have yet or not on vinyl. And so, of course, I love going because it's just fun. And I get there around 5 o'clock in the morning and stay there, like stand in line for about 3 hours. And I'm the 11th person in line. So there's 10 other people that got there. I think the first couple guys got there at like 2 o'clock in the morning. And you know what? I'm old and sleep is important, so I'm going to sleep. But let me show you that record that Kevin is talking, that Don Draper's talking about. I get Kevin and Don Draper mixed up. I don't know what it is. Actually, I'll show you two that I got. This one, I don't know how many of you remember this one. Mary can remember that I had this as a kid. In fact, I think I had all the Jackson 5 and Michael Jackson albums. Don't know where they went. They disappeared. And I'm assuming, Jamie, you probably had this too, but on blue vinyl, which is really cool. And by the way, Jamie, to return my kindness, or your kindnesses to me, for all the things you do for me, if there's ever a Record Store Day title that you want, tell me, and I would love to get it for you, because I'm in line anyway. The one he's talking about, Don Draper, is this one. Pete Townsend's Deep End, Face to Face. This was the period when he was doing the White City album and film. And there's a lot of great tracks on this one. A lot of great tracks. Let me see. Which one can I do? Oh, maybe. Okay. There's a couple that I haven't. Of course, you can see it's on yellow vinyl, which is so cool. All right, there's a couple here that I could do. So I will. I won't do Secondhand Love because that's not really. Yeah, but I'll figure it out. But I'm thinking Rick's Request might be a good one too. So let's put Pete here just to keep him close to us. All right, and something I wanted to share with you as well. Hit it again. That is so weird. Anyway, we're good. Something went to Dr. Disc, and the Collective Arts Brewing Company gave us each a card saying Happy Record Store Day. And if you go to their in-house brewery, you get a free pint from them for just being in line. I thought that was pretty cool. So anyway, so I'm going to try one that I tried before. Yes, Don Draper, that was the one that fell. So yeah. Kevin, it was. It's a rock palast. It was a broadcast that happened in Germany. The show, I think, was in France. Pete forgets some of the lyrics and mixes them up, but hey, it's fun. But the band is so hot, so yes. So that is not on there. It's totally different. He's got The Sea Refuses No River and some stuff like Slit Skirts from Cowboy's Eyes that he didn't do on the Deep End concert. So it's totally different, which I was expecting it was just the vinyl version. I'm looking at the titles going, he didn't do that. Anyway, sorry, we're Townsend geeking out, but anyway, so great, lots of fun. So, all right, I'm going to try to do one from Blue Suburban Skies for my sister, and this is how it goes. Try it again. Here we go.
What you mean?
I just can't go on anymore. Please remember how I feel about you. I could never really live without you. So come on. What you mean to me, I need you.
Thanks, folks. Thank you very much. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, did you? Nicely done, Kevin. A 71 copy of the White Album. Hoo-hoo. Thanks, Kevin. Thank you for that very much, Lee. Let me just back up. Okay. Yep. Okay. Okay. We've got three songs for sure to do, so... okay, let's do that one next. Okay. Being a huge Pete Townsend fan is always sometimes a difficult thing, I think. In 1982, when the It's Hard album came out, that was one that, you know, I fell in love with. And, you know, even though people didn't really love the song or the album so much, there's one song that they've kept in their repertoire for quite a while. And it's this next song, which closes side one of the record. And lately I've been doing my own version of it. So I'm going to give it one more try. It was. 71 was a fantastic year. Now, Carrie, would you happen to have been born in 1971? You're probably much younger than that, I'm sure, right? You're probably much younger. If you're friends with Rick, then you're not in our contemporary age, but, which means old. You know, I know. I had no idea how much I need her. In peaceful times, I hold her close and I feed her. But I think my guess was wrong. Gonna get along. Just a girl. She's a bomb. Oh, did I nail it? Yeah. I had a feeling you had an affinity for 1971, which is good. Yes, Tapestry did as well. Great album. Who's Next? If you haven't seen that film, 1971, it's really worth watching. So I would recommend you... I think, how did I watch it? I want to say I watched it on Netflix, but it could have been Apple TV. Like, it could have been, like, iTunes. I can't remember. But if you can rent the film 1971, it might have even been Disney, for all that I can remember. One of those streaming sites it's on. Definitely worth watching. It's a series of different films. Worth watching for sure. So, I have some water if that's okay. Cheers. Mm-hmm. All right. So here's a song from 1982. Okay. Thank you.
girl smiles, people forget.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you kindly. How's everyone doing? Everyone doing all right? Okay. As promised, I promised my friend Debbie that we'd do this next song. This is another one off a round. But this one we're going to do with some lovely textures here on the old electric guitar. And something we need right now so much, right? So hopefully you're with me. You're with me on this. Here we go. There's no time for the winter of my discontent, and there's no time for the season of my soul's lament, and there's no time for these feelings of hate running through my veins. For when everything is gone, there's only one thing that remains. And there's no time to argue about the little things. And there's no time to strut around like we were kings. And there's no time when need is aplenty and the cupboard's bare, forsaking all we see, falling on our knees, wanting to be free. I still believe that love can change the world. I still believe that love can change the world. I still believe that love can change the world. The wheels of justice have no time to stop for the sake of mercy and grace. The prophet of self, greed of the proud, well, it silences the weak and it humbles the meek. When our desires have broken the hearts of the ones we love, it's time to erase all the saving face, and we lift our eyes above. I still believe that love can change the world. I still believe that love can change my world. I still believe that love can change our world. That love can change the world. And it's not too late to give peace more than a past.
passing glance. And it's not too late to give love more than a passing chance. It's not too late to give peace more than a second glance. And it's not too late to give love more than a second chance.
Thank you, folks. Thank you so much. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. All right. Whew. Thanks so much, everybody. Thanks so much for coming. How are we doing for time? Do you want to do one more? Shall we do one more? Did I miss something? Did I miss any requests? Well, there was kind of one request not made, and that was anything off of the new Pete Townsend album that I bought. So if you will indulge me one more Pete Townsend song, I would be willing to play one more Pete Townsend song. But I will tune up first, because that's really crucial. Ooh. Tune. That's close enough. Okay. Oh, that's a lovely song. Hello, Douglas Barr. How are you doing, sir? Good to see you. That's actually a great request. I was just ready to do a Pete Townsend song. Carrie, can we kid you next time, and I'll play What Is Love next time? That would be most wonderful, and I would love to play it for you. Let's see if I can find the one I'm looking for. Okay. Okay, will that work? I think that'll work. I'll adjust it slightly. I was just 54 years old, and I was still wandering a haze. I was wondering why everyone I met seemed like they were lost in a maze. I don't know why I thought I should have some kind of divine right to the blues. It's sympathy, not tears people need when they're the front page sand news. The incense burned away and the stench began to rise. Lovers now are strange, avoiding catching each other's eyes. And girls who lost their children, first a man who fit the coil, and then not fit for marriage, took their refuge in the oil. No one respects a flame quite like the fool who's badly burned. From all this you'd imagine that there must be something learned. You know, I'm sitting at home just now. The big events of the day are past, and the late TV show's coming on. I'm number one in the home team, but I still feel unfulfilled. A silent voice and a broken heart complaining that I'm unskilled. And I know that when she thinks of me, she thinks of me as him. But unlike me, she don't walk off her frustration in the gym. Recriminations fester, and the past can never change. A woman's expectations run from both ends of the range. Won't she walk with our team, not a space between her legs? But now he's cool and stubble, and it's she who has to bang. helps me press the button. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. Douglas Barr, always good to see you too, my friend. Let me just take this headphones off, these guitars. All right, this one comes off first. That's all good. Did she survive the night? She survived the night. Fluky survived. That's good. All right. I feel like I have to put the headphones on to see if I can hear you folks. You know what? Hiding out would be great.
Hiding out, I am safe hidden here. Safe hiding out.
Yeah, I liked that.
I am safe hidden here. I am safe hidden here. Safe hiding out.
There we go. Folks, thanks so much for coming tonight to the complimentary free show. Wah. glad you can join us tonight. And, really happy you could be here with us tonight. If you're interested in joining my Patreon account, it's really simple. www.patreon.com/ChristopherClaws. It starts with just these shows, the live at Cloverhill on Wednesdays. I think there's like 3 a month, and you get it for like $5 a month. You get to see 3 shows, which is kind of cool. I think the next level is $10, and you get to see the Cloverhill studio shows as well as the All Beatles Friday. And then the carte blanche, the big one, if you get to the $30 one a month, that covers everything, all the tribute shows that I'll do, all that kind of stuff. So, you know, it's all there. So you know where to find me. So check it out. Would love that. Thanks, everyone. Have a lovely rest of your week. I'm going to enjoy my day tomorrow with my lovely wife, and we'll enjoy some stuff around here, enjoying our anniversary. And I look forward to seeing you next week. In fact, I should probably tell you when the next gig is. I'm not prepared. We're hitting the month of May, folks. And which is kind of exciting. I believe All Beatles Friday is our next show. So next Friday at 8. So if you don't want to miss it, sign up for that Patreon account. To get both of those shows, only $10 a month. You know, that's 2 Starbucks coffees a month. You can't miss it. So thank you, folks. Thanks, Jacques. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you, Douglas. Thank you, James. Good to see you, my friend and my cousin. Thanks, Brian, for hanging in as well. Thank you, Don Draper. To Mary, my sister, love you. Thanks for your help today. Don Draper, you're the man. Who have I missed? Kevin. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you for your encouragement and your balance checks. And Rick, my man. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. I can't talk anymore. It's okay. I come here from time to time, and it's just for the laughs.
Okay. Thank you, Douglas. Good to see you. Thanks for popping in. That's really nice to see you. And for those of you who have not exposed yourselves here in my room, thanks for joining us. And again, you're welcome anytime for the complimentary shows. And if you'd like to sign up for the Patreon, I'd love that too. That makes me happy. So there aren't many things. Well, there's lots of things that make me happy. But, you know, I enjoy coming in and seeing all your lovely faces and connecting. And if I can lift your week up a little bit, then mission accomplished. So we'll see you Friday. Folks, have a lovely rest of your week, and get those taxes in May 2nd. I know it's April 30th, but because it lands on a Saturday, you get Monday. So there you go. Thanks, folks. Have a lovely evening, and take care, and we'll see you Friday. Bye, everybody. This whole thing is a complete mess. It's crazy. Yeah, Mary, you should see this. The pictures fell down, and camera went flying. And, yeah. Hey. Good night, everybody. Peace and love.